Hello everyone, welcome to QAFox.com. This is Arun Motori. In this Selenium automation tutorial series, I am going to explain HTML basics for Selenium. HTML basics is one of the prerequisites for learning Selenium. So before learning Selenium, we need to understand this few of this HTML basics. So as part of this tutorial series, have already covered 10 parts of HTML basics, and in this session I am going to cover the 11th part of HTML basics, which are required for learning Selenium, that is how to add line breaks to the HTML web page. So in this session I will explain clearly what exactly the line breaks are and how to add them into the HTML web page. So I will practically demonstrate adding the line breaks to the HTML web page wherever they are required. So as you can see, before I practically demonstrate, as you can see here, br/ is the tag. Okay, this is a self-closing tag. That is, this particular tag starts here and ends here. We are going to use this particular br/ tag for adding the line breaks to the HTML web pages. So let me practically demonstrate this thing. So open Notepad++. Before writing any code, save this file, save as desktop, and say linebreaks.html, and save as type as all types and save it. So now, as you've already saved the file, now start writing the HTML code. Like this, HTML/HTML. In between the HTML tags, right? Head and body tags, slash head, body, slash body. Okay, now inside the body tags, let's write, before I demonstrate the line breaks, without line breaks, what will happen? We have to find it out. Okay. So without using line breaks, what kind of output we are going to get? We need to find it out. Okay. So for that, I will take this example. I will say QAFox.com. Okay. So the software testing tutorials by Arun Motori. Okay. I have written some sample text, say in three lines. In these three lines, the first line I have seen I have written QAFox.com. In the second line, I have written the software testing tutorials. In the third line, I have written by Arun Motori. There are three lines. Okay. Now, when I save this and open the HTML page of this particular HTML code, I believe that all these three things will display in different lines. Okay. That means QAFox.com will display in a single line. And in the second line, the software testing tutorials text will be displayed. And in third line, by Arun Motori will be displayed. I'm just assuming or believing. Okay, I'm saving. And then when I go here and when I open this line breaks in Google Chrome, you see, whatever you thought is not happening here, guys. That is, QAFox.com is displaying the same line. The next line text, that is the software testing tutorials, is also displaying in the same line, and by Arun Motori is also displaying in the same line. We thought the output will look something like this: QAFox.com, the software testing tutorials, and by Arun Motori, that is three lines. We thought like it will be displaying three lines, in separate three lines. But here, what is happening here, guys? Complete text is getting displayed in the same line. Okay, that's the problem, guys. Okay, so here is the requirement for line breaks, guys. So after displaying this particular text, I want to display this text in the new line. Wherever you want the next text to be displayed in the new line, before that, just add this line breaks. Okay, br/break. Br means break. Okay, this self-closing tag, so it starts and ends here itself. You don't have to write much. Now what will happen, guys? Save and just refresh the page. You see, after QAFox.com and before this, it went to the new line, but these two, the last two lines are displaying the same line itself. So that means I want to display this Bayer-Ulm motor in the third line. So for that, what I will do, before this Bayer-Ulm motor, I will say br slash again. Okay, now save it. Now refresh the page. You see what's happening now? As expected, all the three lines are displaying in separate lines. Okay, so this is the advantage of adding the line breaks to the HTML code. So wherever you want to display some text or something, some HTML element in a new line, before that just add this br slash. It will go to the next line. It will be displayed in the next line like this. So this is all about the line breaks. So we are done with this session, guys. In the next session, I'll explain another topic on HTML for Selenium. So thank you, guys. See you in the next session. Bye.